This year is going to be a big one for the Surya as well as his fans, because he already has two big films, MGK and Kaappaan. Definitely this two film will be mega blockbuster for sure. Surya 38 will be a biopic based on the life of Indian entrepreneur GR Gopinath, a retired Indian Army captain and founder of Air Deccan, which will be directed by iruthi suttru fame Sudha. Gopinath was born in 1951 a remote village in Karnataka. His father is a school teacher, had 8 children and he was the second. Later Gopinath joined the National Defense Academy and then graduated from the Indian Military Academy. Once he was done with his graduation, he was appointed as an officer of the Indian Army. He turns into an army captain and fought in the Bangladesh Liberation War in 1971. He served for 8 years before and retired from the armed forces at the age of 28. After retirement he was much interested in farming, done for 6 years as his lands were taken for construction of dam. Then in 1985, he started silkworm rearing. It took 4 years to see some success and got award for that. In between he even started hotel business but turned to failure. In 1995, the government took measures to improve the aviation sector in India. Several rules were relaxed in order to encourage entrepreneurs to invest and explore air transportation. Gopinath and his close friend from the armed services, who came together with the idea to start a private commercial helicopter service known as Deccan Aviation. It took 4 years to get one helicopter on lease with all terms and conditions. In 1997, the service became operational, while Bangalore became its headquarters. The helicopter service extended to many cities. Now it's successfully running with 10 more helicopters. In 2003, Captain Gopinath began his first aircraft service known as Air Deccan. This air service was a low-cost brand. The main aim was to fulfill the common man's dream to fly. But his first flight was caught fire and wrote that company to loss. With his immense hard work and determination, Air Deccan was one of the first low-cost services in India and was an instant success. But due to the excessive competition from other similar airline carriers, Air Deccan soon started to lose out to the competition. In 2007, Captain Gopinath was left with no other alternative but to consolidate with the Kingfisher Airlines. The merger earned him substantial profits. Currently Air Deccan is known as Kingfisher Red, with Vijay Mallya being the CEO and chairman. The year 2009, Gopinath get into the role of a politician when he stood as an independent candidate in the Lok Sabha elections, but failed to gather sufficient support from the general public. Gopinath business ideologies transformed the airline sector into a thriving and profitable sector. Today airline is no more restricted to just an elite group of people but has become an affordable and feasible transportation means in the country. He had won many awards and he wrote his own biography in the name called Simply Fly. This book is an inspirational for many young entrepreneurs. In every stage of Gopinath life, he faced many struggles and challenges, but he overcome all those hurdles to become a great entrepreneur of India. I think now you might have some view about the story. Of course, Surya 38 will be a remarkable movie in Indian industry for sure, and this year Surya will rule Tamil industry. I am personally waiting for all upcoming Surya movies. If you like this video, please subscribe and support us. Let me know how many of you waiting for this movie in the comment section. Thanks for watching.